Alrighty. More Smash, more self-made event matches, starting with Diagonal 5. I added ducking to my game audio so that when I speak, the volume turns down, and then after I'm quiet for so long, it'll turn right back up. So that should balance the audio a bit better. Diagonal this way. Hopefully. I hope it balances the audio better. That's good. Still gonna mute myself during fights, so. Enjoy the glorious music without interruption. Thank you. What the hell was that? No contest. Definitely did not teleport that way. I freaking suck at Mewtwo. No contest. Come on now.
Three, two, one, go!
Little Mac is the bane of my existence right now. Holy shit, guy. Get off of me. Didn't even need that extra life. Alright, next. A Long Legacy. Mr. Game & Watch? Or Pac-Man's Classic Mode? Probably Mr. Game & Watch, or, I think it might be Pac-Man because he's the oldest character, I believe? Yeah. Right? Hold on. Whatever. Just be Pac-Man.
Watch. Come on.
right, cool. Next is Hey Little Buddy, which I think is Diddy Kong's classic mode. All again. Nova. Just happened there? Why'd I slide right off the stage? Ugh. Oh yeah, and then that Pac-Man fight. I, like, picked up a warp star in midair. I forgot about that.
Thank you. No contest.
I love getting womboed.
No contest.
What is happening? Just the worst predicaments, like at the worst timing. He throws the drill at me as I'm getting off shield. And of course I don't perfect shield. Well, I might be forgetting if perfect shield activates before or after the attack. I think it's after the attack.
Thank you.
Oh boy, OBS is freezing again. I guess this is just how it is now. Next is Lightweight Fracas, which is probably the event match for the lightest character, which I don't remember if it's Pichu, Jigglypuff, or Olimar, I don't remember. It's going to be Pichu anyway. I think this is an all items again, yes. That upsets me greatly. Oh my god. Stupid Kirby.
contest. No contest.
sick and tired of them enemy cheesing me, so I just cheese them right back. God, it took way too long. All right, next is stage-wide final smashes. Alrighty. Next is pink. Pink stuff. that has pink in it. Jigglypuff is pink, but it's not, but they're not part of this one because every single costume is pink. And I'm basing this off of Smash Wiki's color palettes that they have. So Jigglypuff in this scenario would be neutral. So just these two. That's a darn shame. Next, Lucina's Disguise. Never played Awakening, but all I know is that Lucina disguised as Marth. That was awful. Let's try that again.
Hunter!
There we go. Easy peasy. Next is Maria and Friends. Maria from Castlevania. And her animal friends. That's apparently where, not apparently, that's where her spirit fight is located. It's this purple. Next, we've got 1.595 run speed. Is that one slower or faster? I think that's slower, yeah. So we're gonna do slow run. Thank you.
contest.
One more. B. Stuff that starts with B. No Smash. Final Smashes that start with B, so we skip that. But is there a legendary? No. No. Good. Bullet Bill. Banana gun. I'm gonna be Banjo and Kazoo.
Go!
Gonna end the stream there. Gonna get something to eat, and it's gonna get louder in the place I'm staying at. So, only the hour today was I gonna stream. Anyway, thank you for watching. Hopefully the ducking worked well today, or worked well at all. If I'm a bit too loud, or the game is a bit too loud, I'll adjust it accordingly for next stream. But anyways, see you when I see you.